Namaste, dear friends. I am Dr. Venkat Seshaya. Today, on request of several friends of mine on my WhatsApp groups and questions in YouTube, I want to tell you some remedies for a serious complaint. That is sciatica pain. This is a very troublesome pain that many people are undergoing nowadays. This is because of our improper style of life. We are not doing the required exercises, no walking, no physical work. These kind of troubles will make us. There is a troublesome complaint in our body, that is in the lower lumbar spine. There starts one major nerve that is called sciatica nerve, sciatic nerve. This sciatic nerve starts at lower lumbar spine. Lumbar spine means there will be spine like this under two lumbar spines, this nerve is being pressed, so it gives a pain, it gives serious pain wherever that nerve goes. This nerve travels both sides of the legs. Legs means thighs and leg and feet. Look, both sides. Some people may experience severe pain either right side or left side or both sides. Most of the time, the cause is number one, obesity. Obesity is number one reason. Because of obesity, this spine gets the spinal column vertebrae. This vertebrae will get pressure on the sciatic nerve. Because of this pressure, the pain is very troublesome, very difficult, cannot bear the pain. So they will search for several remedies. The allopathy medicines, they are useful only for a temporary period. The reason behind this is we don't sit in a proper position. Always sitting in a sofa or working before a computer with irregular postures, no walking, not going into a walking style, or not exposure to sunlight, and always eating junk food. These are the main reasons for obesity and our lethargy, our inactivity. These things are main reason for these kind of troubles. These troubles can be cured successfully with homeopathy medicines. Homeopathy medicines are very, very, very safe. They don't give you any troubles. They don't give you any side effects. If they are helping, they will help. If they are not the suitable medicine, it will not harm you. This is 100% worthy suggestion. You can take it granted. No doctor will prescribe you beyond 200 potency. Up to 200 potency, no homeopathy medicine is harmful. No medicine is harmful. Like other allopathy medicines create so many side effects, they are giving troubles. These kind of troubles can be avoided by taking homeopathy medicines by yourself, by giving to your friends, your relatives. There is no harm at all. There is no harm at all. Even by mistake, if you are taking an incorrect medicine also, it will not trouble you. It will not trouble you in any way, because they are so delicate, so sensitive, so nicely, without any side effects, they work on you. So here I want to give you more and more details, means the video length will be more. I am giving you four medicines, four important homeopathy medicines for sciatica pain. For sciatica pain, you can try one by one on priority, looking after your symptoms. Then after 5 days, you can change the medicine. After using, if you are unsuccessful with these four medicines, contact your homeopathy doctor nearest to you, or else write to me on my number, on my WhatsApp number 9866473449, so that I will contact you, or you can write to me for a remedy other than these four remedies if necessary. If necessary, most of the time one of these four medicines will definitely help you in getting rid of the your sciatica pain. Sciatica pain is such a troublesome pain. Remember that you can cure it very delicately, very nicely, comfortably, successfully with this four homeopathy, one of these four homeopathy medicines. I will tell you the names now. Number one is MacFos, Magnesium Phosphorica. Magnesium Phosphorica. This is a very good and successful medicine for sciatic pain. This medicine in 200 potency, take 5 pills 2 times a day for 5 days. Observe yourself closely. If you are getting relief, definitely this will help you in 100% cure. Next medicine is Colocynthis. Colocynthis. This medicine also, all the medicines which I am telling you, you should use 200 potency 2 times a day for 5 days. Observe closely yourself. If they are helping you, you can take after another 5 days daily 1 dose. Like that you can manage with these 4 medicines. But at a time, take only one medicine. Another Colocynthis. Number three is Nuxvamica. Nuxvamica 200. This works wonderfully for right side sciatic pain. And number four is Berberis vulgaris. Berberis vulgaris. Berberis vulgaris. This pain is this drug is definitely helpful for the left side pain of sciatica. Left side sciatica pain. This works wonderfully. Rely on these four medicines happily, and if you are not able to help yourself, you can write to me or consult a homeopathy doctor. And I am telling you, 95% of the homeopathy doctors, they don't give you a prescription. You are putting into dark. So my aim is to make awareness in you and more useful tips with homeopathy, which can be cured you with complaints of such a such complaints easily by yourself. Even you can treat your neighbors, friends, your family members, if they are suffering with any complaints, which I am daily or very frequently I am appraising you with this homeopathy medicines. Take care of yourself. Use these four medicines, and this prescription is definitely help you. Prescription means awareness to you, keeping you in dark without telling you the medicine name is an old method. But people now still they are putting you on dark without telling you the drug of the name of the drug, thinking that they will misuse it, not with any other bad intention, they will misuse it. But I am telling you, don't misuse. Take the medicine appropriately and get yourself cured with these kind of serious complaints very easily, very cost effective. The charges, the fees, the cost of this medicine is very, very, very cheap. Approximately one 5 ml bottle pills costs you only 20 rupees, only 20 rupees. Well, if you purchase all these four medicines, 40 rupees, then 40, 80 rupees, then you can try all these four medicines. If then you go to, if you cannot cure yourself, if you don't get relief yourself, then consult a doctor so that he will help you in finding a appropriate medicine according to your constitution. So thank you very much. Thank you very much. And please subscribe and share my videos for health awareness only, for health awareness only, to your friends, family friends, and family relatives and all others. Thank you very much. Bye.